This is Telecom. Welcome to Learning Ladder of C Language. In this tutorial, we are going to discuss about some special operators in C language. In C language, we are using many operators without knowing the purpose of their operators. So let me explain some example in these special operators. I hope that everyone has an idea about this double friend slash. It is used to declare a command line in the program. These command line is not going to be executed in the program. It is stored as a metadata of the program. These metadata are used to identify the ownership of a program and the purpose of a program. So this double friend slash is also in one of the special operator we are using in C program. Similarly, everyone uses a semicolon in the end of the every statement. So it is also in one of the special operator in C program. This semicolon says the compiler that it is an end of the statement. While we are giving the semicolon, automatically compiler treats that the statement is ended with this line and automatically start to execute the next statement. It doesn't mean that we want to give a single statement in the line. We can give multiple statements in a single line. So here I am written a two printf statement in a single line and I am going to execute this program. Now let's see the output. We are getting output as hello and welcome. So this semicolon operator is not going to end the line. It says that it is an end of the statement. So it is one of the special operator in C language. Similarly, we are using a comma in the program. This comma also one of the special operator in C language. This comma says that it used to separate the two values that we are given, and it shows that this two has a relationship. Here I am giving a printf statement with hello as a string, and I am going to print in the output screen. So automatically, while comma operator is identified by the compiler, then automatically compiler knows that the next to this comma operator is related to the friend code. Similarly, I am using another comma after this first string. So let's see what the output I am going to get. We are getting only hello as an output, because here after reading the second comma statements, the compiler treats that this hello is related with this, it's going to separate this hello and Tendulkar. So automatically this Tendulkar won't be have any relationship with this string format, so this Tendulkar won't be displayed in the output screen. To get this Tendulkar also in the output screen, we have to use an backslash. This backslash is one of the single backslash, one of the special operator in C language. It says that there is a something content that related to this particular content. So automatically, when the backslash is given in this statement, order the compiler treats that there is a continuation with this hello statement. Now let's see the output. So we are getting hello Tendulkar. Yeah, hello Tendulkar as an output. Similarly, we have an address operator in the C language. It is treated as a special operator. This address and in English we used to notate it as an and. This and is taken as an address in the C language. This and refers to the address of a variable a. We are in the first statement, we are initializing a as a 10, and the printf statement we are declaring that we have to get an address of an a variable. So let's see an output. So here we are getting an address of the a variable. So by the using this and this as an address variable, address can be displayed. This is why, because we are using and operator in the scanner statement, says that we have to store an a variable value into the particular address memory location to access in the future. So I have used a special operator in C language. There are n number of special operators in C language. Without knowing it, we are using in the programming content. So thank you. That's all about this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to get alert for the next tutorial video. Thank you.